Hey guys, it's Wally from Mini Wars. Today we're going to be painting this barricade from Mend Games' The Walking Dead All Out War. I've based it on some MDF basing from Mini Bits. The size is 80 by 25 millimeters. I've primed it up and put it onto the MDF base, and on the base I've put some AK Interactive Terrains Light Earth. It's a great filler, it's got some good texture to it. Taking some Vallejo German Gray, I'm going to paint all the tires on the model. Taking some Vallejo Japanese Tank Crew, or Crew as it's on the label, I'm going to paint the one part of the model here. Taking some Vallejo Natural Steel, I'm going to paint all the steel parts of the model. Going with some Vallejo Old Wood, I'm going to paint the wooden part on the model. Using Vallejo Camouflage Olive Green, I'm going to paint the ammo containers. Using Vallejo Flat Earth, I'm going to paint the base. Next, I'm covering the entire model in Army Painter Dark Tone. Looking back, I probably would have used a oil wash or something like that to do this. The green part and the wood bit had to be gone over again with the original colors, so it's a bit of a waste of time, but maybe you'll learn. with some Vallejo natural steel and come in and do a bit of a highlight onto the metal parts. As you can see here, I'm doing a bit of a dry brush onto the ammo crates just to represent some wear and tear. Coming in with that same natural steel and painting the exposed metal bits on the green bear kit. I'm dry brushing a bit here too, just to represent some damage and where you can see the underlying metal part. And next, with some Vallejo Old Wood, I'm going to go over that barricade part again, just hitting the raised areas. With some Vallejo Neutral Gray, I'm going to do a final highlight over the tires. Next up, with some Vallejo Air Silver, I'm going to dry brush the metal parts in the model. I use the Vallejo Air because it's a lot smoother to go on. Back with the Vallejo Panzerace's German tank crew, I'm going to do a final highlight onto the green part of the barricade. Sorry when the image gets out of frame there, it's just I'm using the table to steady my wrist. Adding some Vallejo White to the tent crew green, I'm going to do a final extreme highlight onto the green panel. I'm also using it to accentuate the little damaged bits on the green part as well. With Vallejo Dark Sand, I'm going to do some highlighting on the wooden part of the model. And like with the green one, just accentuate the little bits of damage on the wood part as well. And for the base, gonna add some foreground scorched static grass. And every time you see me going off screen with it, I'm just putting it up to my mouth and just blowing on it so the grass stays up. Same thing with the static grass from Gale Force 9. Painter. I've actually taken the top and cut it in half because it's a bit too big otherwise. Using some PVA glue coming in, we're going to add some leaves. With some Vallejo German camouflage black brown, gonna come in and paint the base. Thank you. is on its final spin. I really enjoyed this one. It's a lot of fun to paint. And if you enjoyed this video, please give me a like and subscribe. And you can always follow me on the Twitter. Links are in the description for all the products I used on this barricade.